Yeah, a little chilly out there indeed, and that's a sign that, hey, we're getting closer and closer to the end of hurricane season. Just 28 days left. Finally, we're in the final month of hurricane season. But I want to caution you, that doesn't necessarily mean it's going to end on November 30th, at least not the way 2020 is going, right? Well, you can see here climatologically, storms that were within 100 miles of New Orleans, we've only ever had two here and that within that distance across the metro area. So you can see we don't have very many. Of course, October, we need to add another one on there as well, too, with as many as we saw there. Now, we are looking at, again, one issue out there so far, that is Ada. It's now a hurricane. Again, it's actually getting to be almost a Category 2, which starts at 96 miles per hour. Winds are at 90, moving west at 10, and the pressure is at 974 millibars. It's going to likely rapidly intensify. It was 75 here early this morning, and then now it continues to get stronger here. And look at this, expected to be a Cat 2, borderline Cat 3, potentially at landfall. I think between these two observations, it will tick up to about a Category 3, then just slowly cross across part of Nicaragua, Honduras, heading toward El Salvador, Belize area as well, too. And this is going to produce incredible amounts of rain. We're talking feet of rain expected here. Mudslides not looking good at all. And the other thing is with this, is it going to die out in the mountainous terrain here, or is part of it going to continue to survive, work its way back into parts of the Caribbean? And that's something we'll be watching to see if that indeed does happen. You can see here on our precision cast model, it shows their landfall expected to go on into Tuesday here as it continues to work its way over Central America as we head into Friday and Saturday, and then potentially a piece of it kind of going back toward Cuba and maybe back over toward parts of, say, not too far from Yucatan Channel by next Thursday. This is next Thursday. So it may try to get back into the Gulf of Mexico. Potentially something we'll have to watch and see. Models are all over the place with this. This one here, the GFS, takes it right there. Others kind of take it across part of Cuba and then to the Bahamas. Others take it on into Florida. Whether or not it develops or not, we'll have to see if it survives that trek across the mountains first. But definitely something worth watching as we move forward here. So again, the next name on the list after the current one is Ada. So we're tied this 2005 with the named storms because we had an unnamed storm then. Will be Theta, then Iota. So we'll have to see if we'd actually get that far down the list. That's a look at your tropics.